So, you know, they want to bump the signal speed up, but then they're going to super flat copper foils, low dendrite structures, and then that that magnifies the problem of getting all these little traces to stick in the same spot.
Yeah, and then it reduces losses because there's less interaction between the field and the surface of the copper, with it being smoother, so you have a nicer surface area, so you have less of that energy converted into heat.